This is CBS.
Unbearable heat. That story topping our headlines tonight on the Newsline Update.
Beating the summertime heat. I'm Phil Rainier, and that story's ahead.
The East Baton Rouge School Board gets ready for budget cuts by warning all of its employees.
Tomorrow, if you're not buckled up, you will be fined. I'm Maxine Crump. That story coming up.
Those stories coming your way next. Stay with Newsline.